I am back from where Celeste because I enjoy this game a lot. And that's all the excuse I really need. So I'm now going to be looking at the other seasides. Of course, I'm not going to be looking at what's it called, 8C, because I heard that one's like harder than anything in Farewell, so I won't do it yet. So Reflection, the B side here was absolutely ridiculous for me. Time to see how this will look. I'm not surprised, just sad. I can already see where this is going, though. How did I not get? Okay, whatever. Give me a minute, I have to figure out what I'm doing wrong. But once I figure this out, I will pull this off. Like I tend to. That was so silly. Okay, this is gonna be trickier than I thought. I don't understand these bumpers at all. I gotta like jump off of this though, right? Okay, I just have to dash into it. And good timing too. Yeah, this is the hard part. I have to figure out how to like. How do I align myself here? I don't have to dash, I just have to jump. Interesting. I can figure this out, I know it. No. Or maybe I won't figure this out. Okay. Nope. Shoot. Whoops. I just cannot figure this out. Well, I figured it out. It's hard. I don't like bumpers. I'm too early often here. I don't know what I'm doing. Shoot. I don't even know how I did that for, I just felt like it. Like, I'm not allowed to even hold forward either. Which is annoying. If I hold forward, I die. What? Oh my god. Okay, why did I get so much momentum there? I don't understand this. My blood pressure is starting to rise already. Shoot. Made it. Wow, that was hard. Wow, what? Okay, Torn Ring here might be a little tight than I would. Okay, yeah. Why does it feel so tight here? We have to let go at some point with her. I got scared. Okay, clearly I don't have to slow down at all. I just have to be careful. And that time I actually went too fast. Thank you for the wall. Oh, that went well. Oh, here we go. Now this part. Oh, this will be hard. Okay, we've got Kevin here. I don't understand this at all. Why is this last room so long? This is a very long looking room. Whoops. I must have to like go on the side or something. Like here. This would be hard. I gotta fall faster too. Apparently I was too late with that though. How? Can't reach that far either. It's too high. I think I'm figuring something out. Hold on a second. I gotta be more patient though. Or maybe I'm just doing it wrong. How am I still alive after that? I'm too impatient, though. I'm too early. Again, too early. Wait, I get it. I think. Oh, this is cool. Do I actually have to carry Kevin through that? Too impatient. Let me look at this again. Let's see. He's about an inch big. Okay, he can't fit through that. There's no way he can fit through that. I have to use the momentum to reach that crystal then. And somehow I managed to lose my... I have no idea. Whoops. I did dash, but did I dash in the right direction? But I was definitely too early, at least. Whoops. Okay, I'm not sure I'm gonna be able to reach that. All about great timing. Hey, I made it! And now we have this part. I messed up the wall bounce there. You know, the sad thing is that there's probably not going to be a checkpoint. So that's gonna make this even more ridiculous than it has any right to be. And I hate that. I stand corrected. I think I have to just practice on this part then. Too early. That was a mistake. I couldn't think the wall bounce in time. Too early. Wrong direction. I could go around the other side for that. I could be more upset by this, but I'm not gonna be, because I'm just glad we have a checkpoint. Okay, come on, Aaron, you can do this. Think of this, there's little spikes on top of that ceiling, though, so I could just kind of... I can touch if I need to. Okay, maybe I should try aiming for the wall. Or not. I go too fast for me to think, okay, I'm not gonna reach that. That probably did not make any sense, but it made sense to me. What am I even talking to? How you don't want to know? Dang it, I thought I could make it. Dang it. If I go straight down, I just lose. How am I missing that? Well, I know I missed that one. I just panicked again. Okay, Aaron. There's nothing nice, so I'm not holding the right trigger on the whole time because I don't think it's actually necessary. Again, bad directions for me. This music is getting so obnoxious too. I miss Mirror Temple. Not a low bar, that's probably my favorite theme in the games still. So you could tell I wasn't really gonna get much. I don't know. I like that music, but I was still getting stressed out a lot when I was actually playing through the seaside for that level. It could happen, right? Of course it can. It happened to me. I can't bring myself to aim for the crystal. I just want to continue. It just doesn't let me go far enough. I want to go on a diagonal angle there, but oh well. If I had just a little more distance. That's a heartbreaker. Why do I keep... I know the answer to that. I should not be asking that question. I almost choked it, but almost. This ain't horseshoes. That took less than 20 minutes. I'm actually kind of proud of that. The person who cleared us in under a minute be like, lol. Exactly 150 deaths? Wow. Let me just take a snapshot here for a friend to check out. Can you beat my death counter? 150? How accurate? Alright, let's check out the seaside then. Actually, I have more deaths on this on the normal chapter 7. Fascinating. Actually, it may be because I actually did some strawberry collecting. Oh boy. Look at this though. I'm gonna have to do a lot of wall bouncing here, huh? A lot of it. I couldn't see the crystal below me. I wanted to grab it. This is interesting, to be honest. Uh-oh. Ah, shoot. I'm even worse than before. I got like no hype from that, which is the concerning part for me. No. Oh wow. Oh snap. Oh. I missed it. What the heck? Yeah, I must have missed it. I completely missed that too. What do I do about that? What the heck? I'm going too low. I was so close, I felt it. Oh my god, I'm too hasty. And I was too low there. Music change. I got it. Wow. Now this is about to be that's really, really hard. The pink clouds. But there's certainly no wind, interestingly enough. Oh no, there has to be wind here. I otherwise don't see how this is how to be possible. Look at this, by the way. All this air. That is ungodly. I gotta double dash up, like Mario Kart. I have to be less hesitant to keep moving to the right, too. Easier said than done, however. Didn't reach a high enough point there, felt like it. I went the wrong angle. I should have went the up left. Come on. I was doing well there. I panicked. It was going so fast for me. The hardest part about this, I can only imagine me like committing all this to muscle memory. Cause it's just too much for me to remember all at once otherwise. Not consciously. That was too low. I didn't want to watch up off of that. I want her to wall bounce. Well, not even wall bounce, just bounce off of it. Man. It's lonely at the top. Oh, I was too scared to go. I can't be too scared and I can't be too bold. I need to be balanced. It's really hard to gauge where I'm going to fall, it feels like. Okay, that was my fault. I should have like just kept holding upwards. I thought I could like micromanage my positioning, but that was a bad idea for me, clearly. Man, it's weird. It doesn't normally feel like you die whenever you do die in Celeste, but here I feel like every time I do die, I just feel it. It kind of hurts. Every time, I feel pricked. Let me look at this again, actually, just because I gotta be a bit more familiar with what actually happens later here. I can't afford to use my dash until here. I'm gonna have to learn, I have to use my wall balance here too. It's gonna be really annoying. Not hard, you know, just scary. Well, yeah. Oh man. My commentary is gonna be really stale, I can already tell. If it isn't already. But you gotta understand, this is my first time actually beginning to see this level. If you don't, you suck. I jumped too early! I was doing so well there, too. Patience. Okay, maybe I should jump earlier instead of later, because I got too much height. You know what? I'm gonna experiment here. Just over the spikes with this. And that's still just over the spikes, so. No, I gotta be careful with that. If I jump too late, then I'm just not getting anywhere. It's hard to tell how much height I really need. I probably should have diagonally there, I just realized. If I get the height I need from there, as much as I can, but be ready to dash immediately. Too low. I'm not the only person that likes to like have the character I'm playing as turn around whenever they actually have to like head in the other direction, right? I forgot to dash. I know I need to dash also because otherwise I don't get enough like horizontal movement. Man. I keep missing it. Well, that was a missed input, straight up. I don't even know how to like go through the spikes here. I know it's like has to do with like crouch dashing or something, but I am not good with that. And I think it's even really necessary right now. I missed it. Dang it. Oh man, I can feel like I'm getting so much closer. Too early. Too scared. Too late. Too early. How did I miss? I know I missed that. I should not be asking that question. I'm surprised that part about the dude two diagonal impulses has ever gotten me yet. How I complain about missed inputs anyway. Too early again. I started leaning in on my chair. I'm already approaching how much time it's left me for reflection to be finished, so this is, very telling as far as difficulty is concerned. Too early. Oh my goodness. To think, I could have just been editing Pizza Tower videos, but no. And my videos, I mean a Pizza Tower video. It looks like a D-rank only challenge for Pizza Tower I've been working on. But I chose to do this instead. Well, Celeste is fun, so I don't really regret doing this, but you get the idea. It's like, I'm probably making more progress still. Despite that, I should probably also remember, however, that, I did at least beat a seaside this stream, not stream, this recording session. Oh, that was unfortunate. I remember to dash and dash in the right direction, but this time I was just too late. Man, I hate when I keep dying in parts I've already, like, gotten past before. Why did I move to the right? I wasn't thinking. I was already really close. Oh, shoot. I couldn't clear that? But I can't go under. I don't think I can go under that. It's a thing. I mean, it probably is physically possible, I'm not gonna manage that. I need height on my side. That was a misinput. I forgot the dash. Do I even have to say how I die? Because you can see what I'm doing wrong if you've played these levels before. I clearly don't have to say anything. It's just I don't want this to be nothing but just a quieter game while some Nimrod is playing it without any commentary to add. Besides, what's the point of watching someone play this game blind if you don't get to hear them be like rage at it? Am I even raging, or am I just being like mildly disgruntled? My hands are getting sweaty. Ah, God. It's like her back pocket gets clipped and she just explodes. I got scared. I don't think I could actually have cleared that gap. Big mistake on my part. I probably could have actually cleared that if I didn't dash, honestly. It wouldn't surprise me if that was the intended way to do this. Too far. Still can't make that. Was that too high? What? I forgot the dash. You're given a lot of time to choose when to dash, too. I really should at least think that you want one increment of it. Too early. It's often I'm too early, and not early, I'm often too late. Like, again, that was too early for me to go, right. What's better, being too early or too late? I think I've already answered this myself, but I should get your opinions on it as well if you're watching this. Look at that. That was a bad call on my part. Well, that's after that part anyway. Let me just check. The pink cloud here. Oh, man. And there's still so much left to do. They want you to really work for this one. Forgot the dash. I'm in death now. And I'm dead. Like Eric said it. I have a touch of... Really? Nope. Did not get the distance I needed there. I keep thinking I don't need to dash, but I keep forgetting every time I choose not to dash, I will fail. And I actually dashed too early that time, what the heck? I think Mirror Temple might actually be beaten out as far as hardest level is concerned. Well, for the seaside anyway. That was a stupid blunder on my part. I should not have, like, dash jumped that early. I can't make it over the top, I feel like. Maybe I'll try on the right side again. It just feels too tight. Man. I was trying to be fancy there. Too late. Does it really matter which is better between too early, too late? You die either way. Even in golf, if you hit a ball too hard, you can still chip it in. If you're too soft, you will always miss the shot. Miss input. Apparently I didn't even have to dash that early that time. That's why everything telling me before, I have to dash. My stupid eye is itching now. Well, not even my eye, it's just the space above my eye. My eyebrow. My left eyebrow, to be specific. I'm gonna try that again, though. Okay, maybe I was too early there. And that was definitely too late on my part. I wasn't even close at attempts. Freaking puzzle games. Ah, dang it, I should have waited a little before I actually dashed. I'm not even like letting myself bounce off the pink cloud. I'm so paranoid now. Oh my god, I cannot get over this. I'm so paranoid about actually hitting the spikes now. Now I'm actually dashing too early. I hate this. I went too late. Come on, Aaron. You can do this. I'm stuck on that one part. I don't know how to get around it. Let me look at this again. I don't understand how I'm gonna do this. Maybe I have to like just lead as far as I can to the left and then dash diagonally up and right. Have I been doing that before? I don't remember. On the topic of stuff I don't remember, how do I get past this part? Oh great, I feel my pinky cramping up, my left hand. I'm getting hasty again. How is this already taking me almost 40 freaking minutes? This is unreal. I can't get past this part anymore. This is actually like a part of the B-side summit, I feel like. I did it too early. Are you freaking kidding me? Too late. I'm losing my patience already. I don't have any more patience, but you get the idea. Oh my god, I know I can do this. I've already gotten this far. I'm already at like 40 minutes. I was too low anyway. I forgot to dash there. By the time I remember, it was too late. too much. Oh my god, I made it somewhere new. I may have died, I don't care, I got somewhere new. Am I supposed to go straight? Let me look at this again. Yeah, I think I'm supposed to go straight. Straight, right, straight up again, straight, right, turn left, hit the crystal, straight, right, up, right, fall down then a little bit, straight, right, up, right again, up, right, up, left, up, right, and then probably just straight to the right. And I can't even enter the maze without getting killed. I can feel myself getting so much more accurate still, too, despite the losses I'm having this early on again. Missed it. Too freaking early. At least it feels like it's my fault. I had a dash, I forgot the What the heck is wrong with me? What the heck? I went too far. I thought that having it up this would be my problem, but no, I actually got I hit the wall on the right, not the left. Or the bottom, really. The floor. I didn't hit the floor. The death floor. The lava. The floor is lava when I'm in this area. I may have to stop talking for a bit, I don't know. That was a bad die I could only put on my end. I can't even call that a misinput. I just forgot I'm supposed to go straight up. All these directional dashes, too. You think you're getting so many more missed inputs, but I'm not. I'm actually just getting more accurate with this control stick. I want the same switch at least, but my gameplay is saying otherwise. The same, I'm terrible at this game. I'm trying my hardest, okay? That was too early. I got hesitant. I forgot to dash. I thought I could clear it. Too early. In like 11 minutes, by the way, this will have been going on for over an hour. Unfreaking real. Dang. This is my nightmare. This is such a nightmare level for me right now. 50 minutes so far. I'm still stuck on this one screen. I don't get it. Am I supposed to go at a diagonal angle there? Okay, that felt like that looked like it should have hurt a lot, and it did kill her, so I guess I got my wish. I'm sorry, Madeline. I don't want you to get hurt that much. How is this game not hard enough for people that they have to make mods of it? Unreal. Okay, maybe I have to wait a bit before going at a diagonal angle there. Either way, it looked like it could actually have worked. Coyote time. I know what it's called because I've actually looked it up a bit before. She can just jump off of nothing. I forgot to dash upwards. And I went left for some stupid reason. Too low. Oh, not too low. I didn't go low enough. I missed the dang wall. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. I had to scratch my leg. I couldn't react in time to that. Imagine being mad and I'd be like, I have to scratch my leg as I'm flying through the freaking air. Oh my god, I have to stop doing that so early. I'm just so excited by the time I actually get back up there, I just instinctively just do it as soon as possible. Again, too early. Music can start with bam 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 soon. It's right around here, I know it. Told ya. Missed input. Oh my god. When I need my inputs to actually be where it needs to be, I get it. I don't get it. I learned nothing with that. I want to go up and right, not straight right. And now I'm freaking choking. I'm going to die in like 15 seconds. Apparently that was too much time. Okay, 5 seconds. Yep, 5 seconds. I got to a new record though. No, I was missing put it again, but I panicked that time. I'm not gonna blame the game that time. Or my controller. That was too early. I feel like an ant in a sand pit. Going too early again. Can I not get killed by this? Eat by the earliest parts of this level. I think this is gonna be like a whole hour trying this one level. Okay, after this, it'll be after a whole hour. Yep, 1 whole hour. I still have not gotten past this. Now that was definitely missing, but I was holding up there. I never failed that normally. That was dumb on my part. I should have went on the diagonal and go there. Would it be funny if you were given two HP per jump? I know it would probably break the game design if it was the case, but it would be nice. For me, anyway. (sighs) I panicked again. But I got to a new record at least, so that's nice. The freaking platform breaks. I know it was about time, Madeline. Oh god, am I really dead again? Because I see my grandma. It's hard to believe that it's over, isn't it? Because it's not. Promise you to take care of yourself. Can I even make that? Well. Like a bat. That took me so freaking long. Godspeed. And somehow that was still less than the B-side too. It took me more devs to finish the summit than Mirror Temple. Well. Wait, how has it not been a whole hour? Well, I still want to continue playing the game for now, so I guess I'll also show off this bit of a farewell. Cheeky. I know this supposedly teaches me about wave dashing. I'll probably just upload later my reaction to it. Yeah. What? definitely one dash because I can't save myself either. I gotta grab it. Grab it like a wabbit. Wow. What? I must have been too low. How? I see what the game is even doing, and I don't understand this still. Oh, I have the wall bounce there. I get it now. That's what I'm doing wrong. Too early. This will be tough. Very tough. I wasn't ready for that. Made it. The bird. Hey, don't you want me to help you? Don't you want to see me again, Granny? Well, we caught the bird. Are you testing me? Are you just afraid to ask for help? Maybe part of me was right. Maybe it is just a bird. Unless... the bird doesn't want me to save Granny. It's trying to stop me, just like part of me. I'm alone up here. But we don't need their help. Right, Granny? Don't worry. I won't give up on you. I'll catch that stupid bird and set you free. Oh, snap, that's a black hole. Whoops. Oh, that's like three consecutive wave dashes. How am I misinputting here? Thank you. I can't reach this other platform. I just can't get my jump to... I don't get this part. How do I actually wave dash three times if I can't get my jump back after the second one? Well, the third one, I meant. This is gonna be hard. I don't understand this part. Like, I'm supposed to wave dash, but I can't get my wave dash to work reliably. I just can't allow myself to lose any altitude. I didn't get the jump off there. I don't know if this is possible. What the hell is that even happening? I'd have to do it earlier. How early is early enough, though? I'm doing something wrong, I know, but I don't understand what I'm doing actually wrong. Oh. Never mind. Well, I was doing well there, I feel like. Too early. Wait a minute. I'm supposed to jump off of that. Yeah, okay. Otherwise, I just won't get enough height. Oops. Nice. What? I can only do a... What? The Kevin block is hazardous to touch on the top. I don't know how this is gonna work, but... I don't understand this. Ouch. I can't escape it for some reason. Oh, wow. If I try to run about, run from under it, I just can't. This is not gonna be easy at all. No wall bouncing can be done here, I know that much at least. I don't understand this. I miss input. I want to go straight up. Heck. Okay, I think I've got an idea here, but what happens after that switch falls? Is they gotta be ready to jump. And hopefully I better have a jump ready too, so I don't actually get stuck. Okay, this has got to work. It has to be after, though. It's annoying, though. You have less room that looks like the stand. He used to be fast, too. All the times to die, it had to be there. Oh, wait a minute. Well, I think I understand that a bit better, but I thought I already had it figured out. I just don't. Oh, boo. Too early. I'm not gonna say it. Cause you already know what I was gonna say. Oh man, I was so close too. There we go. Oh, look at that though. Looks rather different though. But maybe they're not that different after all. Whoops. I know for a fact that I need the wall to have the wall dash, but right, like, wave dash here, though. Come on, you can do this. Imagine trying to golden this. I got stuck. I could not ever imagine doing that. Misinput. Wanted to go straight up. Oh, me. Wow. This must be a really hard room if it's this short. Well, here we go. Whoops. Yeah, I knew this would be tricky. Whoops. There we go. Well, that wasn't that hard, actually. Wall dash, well, wave dash. Probably if the wall bounced there. Grab the double dash crystal. Jump, wave dash. No, that wave dash. Wall bounce twice, looks like I have to do. That was odd. Wow. This input, I wanted to go straight up there. I guess I'll have to all figure it out, unfortunately. Only to be expected, though. Okay, that's what those spikes were for, obviously. I have to remember I can't hold right after I make it that far. Right, we'll get or hit the spikes, and well, I don't want to do that. When would I ever want to hit the spikes, though? Let's be real. If I fail after that, though, I'm just dead. Wow. Were the spikes even necessary on that door? That's a genuine question. Now what do I do? Never mind. I guess I'll just die. It's one thing to know what you're supposed to be doing, it's another thing to actually do it. Yeah. Well, I got past that part at least. Come on, Aaron, what can you do here? Gotta get that momentum, I guess. I gotta be fast either way, it looks like. Very fast. So if I hold, what happens if I should hold on to that longer? Wait a minute, I think I have an idea. But it's gonna be hard to get off the ground. No, that's not gonna work. I think it won't work anyway. I don't get this part. I got a wall bounce, I just realized. Come on. That's what the thistle was for. Come on, Aaron. Too slow. But I'm definitely on the right track here, I feel like it. What do I do? Well, I figured it out, but I still died. That's sad. Man. There we go. I can't go diagonally here at all, obviously. Maybe I have a wave dash here. Yeah, like that. I have to use everything I've learned at this point. It's like, wow. up on spikes. I can't say no to spikes. It's not a suggestion for me. Now what do I do? Like, how do I get that without, like, killing myself? Look at all those spikes. I think I have an idea. I forgot to like try holding it down. Okay, I got this figured out. Now I just have to actually do it. And the height ideally too. Holding down definitely works very well here. I don't know if it's actually like required, but it's definitely helping me here now. I was too high. There we go. Oh my goodness. Look at that. Ah, oh, that would have been funny if I could have done that. But no, I can't. Oh well. I probably won't be able to finish this area either, because I don't know how far I actually have to go until I'm actually done, but I do want to, like, see how I just get a decent way through this, is all. So what am I doing here again? That's a long room. I may have to wave dash to reach to catch that. Alright, well, we'll see what we can do about this. Yeah, I'm gonna have to wave dash for this one. Too hasty. Again, I'm being too hasty. And that's now they're too late there. Yeah, they're really hard. Man, this is gonna be tricky. How am I gonna get this thing around? Like, I can't do anything. I can't really do much with this, unfortunately. Because I have only one jump, right? Well, only one dash, but I can't keep it. Hold on a second. Oh, that's gonna be tight. But I can definitely jump it over if I can get it there. I just have to have good timing now. Very good timing. I don't know if these others have to be here, though. Okay, so let's try after it hatches a second one. Okay, how about through the second one? Yeah, through the second one actually looks like a good indicator. Or maybe the third one? The third one. No, second. Between the second and third one anyway. I can do it. I know I can do this. There we go. Oh, I got killed. Oh, well. This is gonna be really hard too. Why did I let myself die there? The fact that this has you have to combine two different techniques to go forward is insane. Okay, maybe it's supposed to be after the second, after all. Yeah, after the second one, actually. I'm looking at the blocks. I'm actually looking at Madeline, which is a problem because I'm not able to see like where I'm supposed to be landing. Oh, that was sad. This input, but I don't think it really mattered. Why did I let go? Whatever, I was actually about to kiss something there. Holy moly, that's a lot of ground still. That was bad. This music feels way too hopeful, by the way. I don't know why it just feels way too hopeful for me. I kind of miss the existential dread that Mirror Temple gives, that's all. Wow. Am I just too far to the right? I don't understand how I'm dying. Okay, you know, maybe it's because I'm trying to push myself away from the... I can't really be pushing myself away. I should just like... doing a neutral watch up if I can. Nope, that doesn't work. Maybe I'm supposed to just jump straight up. Apparently not. I don't understand this. Oh, man. Very good jump, too. Whoops. Maybe I should be a little more patient when I actually choose to jump. Yeah. Because if I choose to jump immediately, I have less height. If I wait, I have a lot more. But then I actually have so much momentum, it feels like. I don't understand what to do with that. I know you did the spring for some reason, but I don't understand why. Too early. There we go. I should have went down a bit. Too late. Maybe I might have a wall bounce up that. Too early. Yeah, I'm definitely too early with that. I can see what I'm doing wrong here. Now what? How do I do this right? I was probably too slow there. Still too slow. Still too slow? Really? Dang. I'm having fun though, to be honest. Dang it, I was so close. Yeah, I'm doing too slow. I accidentally hit the spring. That's a new way for me to fail, honestly. The funny thing is, if I actually missed up the wave dash, I just commit anyway, because either way, it'll take longer for me to fail. It'll take longer for me to wait for the platform to come back than to just die. I kind of like that, to be honest. I forgot I'm supposed to wait for the platform, for the block. Okay. Excellent! What the heck? Huh. Oh my goodness. Huh. I can't wave that shear. It looks like it's too, if I was too fast. What is this? What in the world is that? That's a lot of crap. Bad angle. I don't see how I could wave that shear though. It's just because I can't really use this ground. It falls too fast. Huh? Oh wow, this is gonna be long. So that's what that rock was for. This is gonna be dicey. Very, very dicey. Whoops. Now what? Well, that was unfortunate. Vash. I can't look ahead anymore. I just realized. Wow. I should have just held my jump button. I forgot something, haven't I? That's what I forgot. So that's what that thing is over there. Interesting. So I go right, right? Like, where else do I go? I have to chase that thing. Oh my god. How am I not getting hit by those spikes anyway? This is so interesting to me still. Oh, man. This is cool, though. Okay, I gotta go faster, I guess. I have to be faster, hopefully, too. I gotta go fast. It's scary. I don't have time to react this time around. I missed the springs. Well, that was an unfortunate accident. Shoot. You really have to, like, do it the whole time, too, it feels like. You don't have a lot of space, otherwise, to just the mess up. Which makes this especially scary. Too early. That was too early, I can tell. Too late. And that was just bad. All right. Whoa, the bird was there. I had a save point. You know what? I think we're going to end it off here then. Well, thank you for watching, everyone. I'll have to come back to this another day. I don't know how many deaths I had here so far, but however many it is, I know it's a lot. I'm at over 1,092. I'm at over 1,000 at least. Wow. Global Steam stats. A collective 29 billion deaths? Holy moly. Oh, wait. 6 billion, yeah. Well, I'll come back to this later.